Karina, please stop. We're just, it's a family show. Wasn't that a great song, though? I mean, really amazing. It started showing what was going on. Now, Gene Pitney did some songs for Burt Bacharach, too, because, again, going into the movie thing, they did, Liberty Valance. Liberty Valance. We're not doing that one, by the way. But this was, as the band applauds. So this was a great hit, though, for Gene Pitney, called Only Love Can Break a Heart, from 1962.